Yeah, Landon Hawkins is accused of tampering with evidence in connection with the shooting death of his younger brother, Lorenzo. Today, a Sarpy County judge set his bond at $100,000. The family asked that Lorenzo be let out of jail to attend his brother's funeral tomorrow. KETV News Watch 7's Michelle Bandur is live with more on the judge's decision.
Rob, Landon Hawkins won't get the chance to say goodbye to his younger brother at the funeral tomorrow. In his ruling handed down late today, the Sarpy County judge stated several factors, including that the shooting investigation is still ongoing and the teen has pending juvenile charges, which put him on an electronic monitoring by the court.
A mother's heart breaks. A father tries to hold it together.
I'm trying to be strong, but believe me, on the inside, I'm tore up.
Parents torn over two sons, their oldest, Landon Hawkins, in trouble in the death of his younger brother, Lorenzo.
This is totally an accident. My sons loved each other. Landon was Lorenzo's big brother, and he loved him. He loved him.
Landon Hawkins, a high school junior, is charged with tampering with evidence, specifically a weapon. Prosecutors accuse him of ditching a gun in the creek behind the family's Papillion home and then lying to police. But they won't say if it's the same revolver used in the deadly shooting of 13-year-old Lorenzo Friday evening, or if Landon pulled the trigger. Regardless of what took place or who is responsible, the Hawkins want Landon at the funeral. The chief deputy county attorney says she understands but has concerns.
You know, I'm not vehemently opposed to it. I want to make sure that he's secure. The defense is right, you know. There's only one opportunity and there's no do-over here.
At the time of the shooting, Landon Hawkins was on a GPS ankle monitoring device for juvenile charges. Freeman says that shows disregard for the system.
Certainly we have concerns that not only could he pose a danger to the community.
It's important for Landon to be there, for him.
Well, again, the judge denied the family's request to allow Landon to attend his brother's funeral tomorrow afternoon. Landon will be back in adult court next month. Prosecutors say those charges could be upgraded depending on the outcome of the investigation. They are still not saying if the shooting was accidental or intentional. Reporting live in the Newsplex, Michelle Bandur, KETV, Newswatch 7.